The victim in a horrific accident at Balloon Fiesta is getting a much-needed helping hand from some close friends. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Todd Kurtz shows us how classic cars are helping Danny Lovato.
If Danny Lovato was up and well, this is where you'd find him, showing his classic truck and talking cars with the guys at a local show. Instead, he's in a hospital bed facing a long recovery. Danny is badly burned after this horrific accident at Balloon Fiesta. The balloon he was in hit a power line and burst into flames.
The car community in the city, everybody knows Danny. He's just a great guy, real friendly, one of the nicest folks you'll ever meet.
You may have noticed these car shows going on at the Hooters just on San Mateo right here all summer. This is the 12th and final show. All proceeds today are going to Danny's family.
We know he's struggling, but we just wanted him to know that we're out here trying to raise some funds so he and his family can have a little bit of help with the, you know, with their costs.
The money is being raised through a bake sale, silent auction, 50-50 split pot, and entry fees for the 50-some vehicles here. As far as Danny's recovery goes, his friends say it could be compared to a 500-mile race. So far, he's taken just a few baby steps. Todd Kurtz, KOAT Action 7 News.
The event raised more than $7,500. There's another benefit for Danny on Saturday, November 16th at Balloon Fiesta Park. It'll be a balloon glow and car show.